So students, this video is on chemical changes. In our previous classes, we have learned about physical changes, reversible and irreversible changes. Now, today we will learn about chemical changes. The changes in which new substances are formed due to change in the in their composition are called chemical changes. Such changes are irreversible changes. We cannot get the previous thing back. So, for example, cooking a chapati out of dough, curdling of milk, burning of paper, boiling of an egg, burning of a candle wick, etc. are irreversible chemical changes. Suppose we are, if we cook a chapati out of dough, then we cannot get back the dough from the chapati. If we roll the dough, we will get the raw chapati, which can be again rolled into a ball. But it cannot be, if it is cooked once, then it cannot be get back again. Such the same thing happens in case of curdling of milk. Once from milk we prepare a curd, we cannot get back milk from that curd. Boiling of egg, burning of paper, these are irreversible chemical changes, where the composition of milk, the composition of dough, where the composition of boil, composition of candle wick changes, and it changes in that way that we cannot get back it in its previous position. Now, another example is formation of rust in iron nail. When an iron nail is kept in humid air for some days, a brown substance deposited on it. It slowly eats up or corrodes the iron. This brown substance is called rust. Thus, rusting of iron nail is another example of irreversible chemical changes.